Skylar Morningwig's first snap in college football.
And he hands it off to Kelvin Taylor, freshman running back. Second and eight. Once again, they keep it on the ground. And it's penalty. And Taylor patiently waiting. Here's Taylor again. And just a gain.
No, throw up a clunker.
And here's Trey Burton. As he goes with the end around. And Valdez showers with a good. And keep it on the ground with Taylor again. And unable to. Once again, coming around is Patton as he is dragged down from behind. Dean. Play clock is counting down as they go with the direct snap to Taylor. And Taylor breaks free into the end zone. Skylar Morningwig out there with Mac Brown as the featured back now. And Mac Brown rips off a good run here. Past midfield all the way down. 32-yard run by Big Mac. Clowney rides him down and a flag comes in. The do-it-all player who's played plenty of Wildcat throughout his career as he gives it to Showers. And Valdez Showers can't find and get tonight. And once again, they shift out of the formation. They go with the direct snap. And Taylor gets his way just in.
It against numbers.
Second and seven. And here goes Taylor again. How about those Gators? As Trey Burton once again lined up for that direct snap. And Clowney is back. Jeff Driscoll is out for the season, so Skylar Morningwig got the start. And as he's done all night long, he hands off to Kelvin Taylor. Play clock is down to two. And Fullwood is ridden out after
the six.
Mac Brown with a gain of about a yard that.
They bring a blitz.
And here is Burton now. Let's see what they do with Morningwig out of the gun. Trying to set up the screen, and he does get it to Mac Brown, who gets the first down, and then uses a downfield block. Direct snap now to Mac Brown. They've been mixing this in throughout this in college football. Here's second and nine. And they go with Joyer, the fullback. And they're still having success. Third and one. Mac Brown now. Another first down. As here's Brown again. Good luck that time. Entire defensive line. Tailback. Rolled up that left side of the line. They pull him. Hello, Mr. Clowney. Welcome to third and goal.